she want. Even though she know that it not long. I go that ping pong. When they see my eye, they call me the ching chong. I wear Gucci all the time, but they come from Hong Kong. I see with the body pillow and pretend it's Sakura.
Alright, as you guys can tell from that amazing intro where Lil Tecca just spit some amazing facts, we're going to be talking about the new Lil Tecca album, which honestly, it's not very good. I mean, first of all, the song that I played in the beginning is just outright racist, guys. I mean, that was just probably one of the worst songs I've ever heard on this planet. He thinks that's funny. He thinks that's acceptable in today's age in 2020. Wow. You know, the pandemic that we've been going through is pretty bad, and a lot of the other things that we've gone through this year are pretty bad, but I don't know, that racism that Lil Tecca has done here, that racist song. Now, that is pretty bad, but I really want to talk about the new singles from the album and how they're just awful and how I'm pretty much predicting how this album is just not really going to do very well in sales. Well, actually, it'll probably do pretty well in sales. Like, it'll probably do, like, I don't know, like 80 to 90,000 first week, but I really don't think that it's going to do good in reviews whatsoever. Lil Tecca bombed in reviews last year, and he had a lot of hits on that album, and I think that he's lost a lot of his momentum. I mean, he's still getting great views, don't get me wrong, but the singles that he's dropped on this album are just not really what I expected from him. I've heard a bunch of the snippets, like the one with Lil Uzi. That one actually sounds good, but guys, I have to bring up another point. How can you support a rapper that wears glasses? Yes, I just said it. Lil Tecca does wear glasses. Now, that might not seem like a big deal to you guys, right? That, oh, he wears glasses. Who cares, right? Oh, who cares? He just wears glasses, dude. Why are you even making that a big deal? It's not a big deal, right? That's where I kind of have to bring this up. Did you know that people with glasses are twice as likely to commit war crimes? Yeah, I'm not joking. They're twice as likely to commit war crimes. Now, if that doesn't scare you, they're just twice as likely to commit war crimes, who cares? War crimes are kind of cool, right? War crimes are kind of cool, I gotta admit. You know, war crimes are actually pretty epic, to be honest. But this one is not epic. So, we all know Mini Lad, right? A disgusting person, a absolute degenerate, a child lover, as some would put it. Well, guess what? Mini Lad wears glasses. Yeah, I know. It's kind of shocking to believe. But it's simply true. Mini Lad wears glasses, and so does Lil Tecca, so connect the dots here, and you got what you got. So what does that mean for our boy Lil Tecca? Well, it simply means that Lil Tecca is just, I don't know how to put this, guys, but he is kind of a criminal, okay? He's a criminal. Now, obviously, this is a joke. I just really wanted to talk about this album because, honestly, I'm not really too impressed with it so far. I mean, the singles are fine, and I'm waiting to hear the rest of the songs, but honestly, I've heard every single song on a snippet, so I'm just waiting to hear the masters. Maybe it gets better whenever, you know, the songs are finally mastered and finally put out with an actual engineer, but so far it's not too impressive. And for someone that is supposed to have like a really stable career like Tecca, I mean, he blew up in 2019, like completely blew up. I would love to see this album do good for Tecca, but I just don't really know if there's enough catchy songs on the album, but he is doing his marketing right, and I can really respect that at least. But no hate against Tecca, and this is just my opinion, so if you guys really don't enjoy my opinion, just go ahead and let me know in the comments and leave a dislike, and that's gonna let me know that you guys don't like it, and I promise I won't make videos like this. Nah, in reality, I'm gonna make videos on whatever I want. I really don't care about dislikes. But anyway, guys, hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Check out all my other videos on my channel, whatever. Turn on those post notifications, bro. Just turn them on, bro. You already know that you're gonna want to stay updated with my content. And yeah, make sure you guys check out all my other links in my description below as well. And yeah, man, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Stay healthy, stay hydrated especially, and yeah, peace.